Warangal. I am Pavni, studying second year MPC in Rayalaseema Junior College, Srikalahasti. I feel it's a great privilege to be here to share few things about my favorite physics lecture. Before that, I would like to say few words about my college. Before I joined this college, I approached many friends to know about the faculty of this college, but everyone said positively. And they also entrance examinations for NCERT, JEE Mains, etc. We have very well experienced faculty. They are very well disciplined, punctual, sincerity, and they are always ready to work hard. We have good proper building for advocative materials for science experiments and projects. So that's the reason I have decided to join this college. But this time I have decided to speak about my favorite physics lecturer, none other than Mr. Shyam Kumar. He is very kind to all students. Because of him, physics is my favorite subject. He is not only teaches the lessons, he also teaches the morality and discipline. He always sticks to his lesson plans. He never postpones the lesson plans. Because of him, I have learned how to be punctual in our life. We know that physics is very important subject in our daily life. By knowing the physics like nuclei, atoms, gravity, friction, etc. tremendously improved just because of my physics lecture. He always motivates me. He never discourages me. I never miss his class. If I miss his class, I feel it's a great loss. So he is the best lecturer I have been never known in my life. So I would like to thank to my management for providing such a wonderful experienced physics lecturer. You know that a teacher or a lecturer is a backbone of a student achievements. I gained so much of knowledge because of him. He makes sure that everybody could understand the lesson before they knew. I have been learning so many lessons such as patience, confidence, hard work, etc. And he taught me how to be confident of myself. He treats me as a unique person. He always thinks positively. So I would like to thank my physics lecturer. Thank you, sir. Thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity, Jerry.